story because they've been doing that most of the time. The story tonight at the arena is what happened to Mario Lemieux, and you wonder how long the league is going to let it go on. They've been mugging him for a long time here. Now watch. This is in the second period. Lemieux and Picard have a little discussion. You see Jim Kite come in there and bump him a little bit. Now Picard and Lemieux still going at it. Now watch this. You'll see Kite with a real gutsy move right there. Sucker punch him. He went out cold and left the game. Now watch it again. The league office better get a copy of this tape, and this guy better be gone for a while. That's pretty nasty and pretty ugly. Then, of course, after that, there was a bench-clearing brawl. And, I mean, everybody was involved in about a 20-minute delay, and it really got ridiculous. But that's the way it went tonight.
I just reacted when Mr. Kite there decided to throw a couple punches while the referees were watching.
How much did it have to do with what Mario said in the paper the other day?
It's disappointing. I think, you get a lot of teams coming in taking cracks at the big gun, our big gun, and it's disappointing that the referees aren't watching and aren't calling. The other night, right near the end of the game, there should have been a lot of penalties called. But you start griping at them, and then they're going to be making us pay for it, so.
Larue wristling McCarthy checking line. Well, so much for strategy. It took Winnipeg's Perry Turnbull all of 26 seconds to score. Laurie Boschman set up that goal and got one of his own, sweeping it off Roberto Romano's doorstep and into the net. 2-0 Jets after a ho-hum first. Mario Lemieux woke up the slumberers in the audience. A crisp crossing pass setting up Doug Shedden's goal. 2-1 Winnipeg. Former Penguin captain Randy Carlyle tranquilized them again, though, sending away Doug Smale in a 3-1 Jets lead. But Doug Shedden was the human no-dose pill, a center ice steal and breakaway, the deke in the backhand goal, 3-2 Winnipeg. Mario Lemieux and the Jets were jawing all night. He was sucker-punched by Jim Kite. A bench-clearing melee followed. Lemieux did not return to the game. Back to hockey, 23 seconds left in the second period. Troy Loney tied it. Assist to Doug Shedden were at 3-3. But early in the third, Perry Turnbull got his own rebound. It was the Winnipeg winner. Bent Lundholm and Dale Howardchuk insurance tallies for the Jets.